Pierce Arrow, Franklin, Marmon, Stutz, and America's other luxury lines noticed Packard's success with the custom body builders and joined this movement. Chrysler hired the Briggs Body Company to redesign its entire line, including its luxury car, the Imperial. Much later, in the 1950s, Chrysler bought Briggs. Since Briggs had purchased the LeBaron firm, Chrysler acquired the LeBaron name. That is why we now see Chrysler LeBarons.